one day on the red hills of Georgia. Sons of former slaves and the sons of former slaves will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood? I have a dream. One day. Yo, what is up, Matty Riddick? Stream will be starting in 4 minutes, guys.
Yo guys, what is up? Bingo, yep, we are clear to go. Come on, hurry up and load. Here we go, guys. Let go. Hopefully we can get a decent game. Where are we gonna go? We'll go there. I think. Yeah, we'll go in the middle of the map. Nah, we'll go to school, guys. Fuck it. We will go to the school even though it's like one of the most dangerous places here. Oh, this is gonna be bad, I can guarantee you already. Yep, there's two. Two people here already. Oh, hurry up and load map. This is the one thing I don't like about the game at times. Is this cunt seriously trying to kill me? How the fuck is he taking so much damage off of me? I'm dead. If I get home one more time, I'm dead. Plus, even if I jump out this window, I'll probably be dead. Oh fuck! Gunshots, gunshots, fire, gunshots, fire. Fuck this, I'm getting out of here. Screw that. I would rather go and try and find more supplies and less stairs. Stuff in here. Let's go. There's a long sleeve t-shirt and a bulletproof. There's a backpack. That's all we need. Now we need to just wait for our health to fucking regenerate. Can't believe when you got punched to death. This is a dude over here, guys. He's just standing still. I'll just try and kill him, obviously. If we die, it's our own fault. Whoa, some game lag. Holy fuck. Okay, guys. Here we go. Smack the fuck out of this bitch. Boom! Two hits and you're dead. Ooh, nice one. Acquit. Whoa. This is some cool looking outfit. Now we're gonna go in here quickly and have a look. See if you can find any medic kits. How far are we to the... we're not too far. Let me get some supplies first. Yes, extended mag, guys. That's good. All we need to do is find... a gun. Yay. We got a gun. Now all we need to do is get some bandages and we should be good. Level 2. Oh, fuck that. Yes, guys. Just what we needed. Bandages. Anything else? I don't think there's anyone who's raided this house. Because there's, like, nothing missing from the house. Yes, guys. Oh, shit. Very bad, guys. I need to use my bandages quickly. I need to heal. And then I need to go and try and find a vehicle and go to the marked place. Yeah, I'm never going to get myself healed properly. I maybe will get half. If you guys are in the stream, please remember to type in the chat. Oh, yes, guys. There's a scope on here. That's even better. How far we gotta go? We got 16 seconds. That shouldn't be too hard. Yeah, guys, if you guys are in chat, please remember to type. God, this is bad. God damn it, this house has been raided. No, it hasn't, has it? If it had been raided, the level 2 backpack would be taken by now, so... I'm assuming... Oh, fuck now. Run. I'm close as bits. We just need to get there quick. If I find a vehicle and I can go and grab some supplies, that would be better. Yeah, guys, we're just on the outskirts of the map. This gun's powerful. Very powerful. All I need to do now is try and find a medic kit or something and get some automatic guns. I'm very bad with this gun. God damn it, guys. I think the person needs to be standing still for before I can end up fucking shooting him. And yeah, guys, once I get into this next place, I'm gonna go and try and find some sources. I hear a vehicle. Yeah, we're in the safe zone, so I need to fucking shoot them as they're fucking missing. Is this house even rendered yet? It's very big. I don't even get if you can get in here, can you? Jumping through the window. Ah. Guys, this is a good spot to hide. I have to say, this is a good spot to hide. Where did I just hear that? This is a really good place for camping, actually. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna apply my bandages. And then I'm gonna use my energy drink. Fuck, there's a car in front of me. I could have killed them, but I can't be bothered. I need to heal instead of killing. And gunshots going off everywhere, I know that. What? Yes, guys, some more bandages. Anything in here? I've actually never seen this place before. No. You know what, guys? I'm gonna stay here until the next fucking save zone. And the best thing about this as well, guys, this gun's good for long range. You know what, I'm just gonna take a sneak peek in here. Well, the door hasn't been opened, so that's how. I'm gonna unpause to start. Ah. Yep, everything's on. Where do I have to go for the next place? And how long do we have? A minute. So we need to go all the way there. Yeah, that's not too bad. Better if I could find a car. Then I'd probably have no chance of surviving. I'm taking this gun now. Where's this guy coming from? Fuck. Let me get to the safe place quick. Fuck, I'm gonna go straight into the bomb zone. God damn. Is that? This is the rock. This is where you do not stay, because if you stay here, this is when everyone's running to the safe zone and you end up dying. Guaranteed. Yes. Car. Is that a car? No, I thought it was a rock. Is that a car? Yeah. Bastard. You run in the safe house. Look in that port window. Oh shit, I'm still not in the safe zone. Fuck. I am now. Is that guy still in there? I'll shoot a full bullet. Oh. It's a good gun, but oh! He came out. Yeah, I shot him, I shot him. Come on, hurry the fuck up. Come back out, you son of a bitch. I'm pretty sure I shot him. Because the red thing came in the middle of the screen. Come on, where are you, boy? Mama's coming, hunting. I'm just gonna keep him here, cause then once the safe zone starts to move, he'll have to move. Actually, how is he not dying? Cause half of the house is in the safe zone, and boom, see him. guys, no. Okay guys, I need to like run. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get caught. No, don't you dare. I'm not stopping for nothing. No, it's eating me alive. I'm so close. No, I'm dead. Well, I'm not dead exactly, but I'm gonna lose some health. So I get to the save zone. Oh fuck, this is actually taking my life away quite quickly. Oh shit. How much people's left? 30 people. And I'm nearly at the safe zone, it's okay. Yo guys, welcome to stream. If you guys are new, please remember to hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe to my channel for more daily content and streams. And I am sort of fucked. Because I do not think I have enough med kit. Maybe I do. I don't know. Yeah guys, I kinda need to run. Okay, it's just over here. Sorry about the lag, guys. Servers are kinda iffy just now. There's 25 people alive. I'm hoping that we can make it to maybe 10. This game's lagging like crazy just now. Hopefully the stream stops lagging pretty soon. Hopefully we can find some supplies in here. Hopefully. Fuck, that's close by. In fact, it sounds like it may have come from that house. No, it didn't. Stunks Award. Yeah, let's go, guys. Scope times 4. Get some more ammo. Come on, anything in here? Yeah. Okay, guys, we're a minute away from the start, so we kinda need to fucking run. Okay, it's this way we need to go. Oh, we'd just like to find a car. Oh fuck. Fuck, guys, I just realized the storm was right behind us as well. Forgot to check the clock. Oh, there's a car. There is a... No! Some cunt just headshotted us even when we killed the other dude. What a cunt! Oh well, guys. At least we got 12. That was a pretty decent game for a first one. I'll be back in a second. Yeah, guys. Mm-hmm. see if this minecart's working or not. Mm-hmm, seen stores. Exactly. I thought I owned this product. Boom, here we go, Biker's Crate. You received a t-shirt, pink strip, common. Few seconds, guys. Yeah, guys, get off of that right now. Okay, that was really weird.